numbers. Equal natural numbers means even natural numbers. Sama sankhegalu. Enantevi sama sankhegalu. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20 like this. So here this is an unlimited numbers. So 2, 4, 6 these are indicates the even natural numbers. So this elements called even natural number. So that should be in the written in the form of set builder method. Solution: set A equal to x such that x is a why I am writing here x means thus these all element indicated denoted by small alphabet letter x. So x is a even natural number. So close the flower bracket. This is the set builder method means all the elements of a set possesses a single common property. Here x, in the x there are the even number of element, that is 2, 4, 6. X contains what the element? 2, 4, 6 even numbers. In the x denotes 2, 4, 6 even natural number. That's why x is a even natural number. This is the set builder method. Next, fifth one. What they given in fifth problem? Set 1, 4, 9, etc. 100. So solution. What is this? 1, no, 2, 3, no, 4, 5, 6, 7, there is no, after 9. What is the meaning of this? So this is shows what type of conditions here we considered here. Squaring numbers, right now. 1, 1 is a 1, 2, 2 is a 4, 3, 3 is a 9, 4, 4 is a 16, 5, 5 is a 25, 10, 10 is a 100. So that is 1 equal to 1 into 1 equal to 1. Squarings. 2 square equal to 2 into 2 equal to 4. 3 square equal to 3 into 3 equal to 9. 4 square equal to 4 into 4 equal to 16. Up to end point is given 100. Up to 100 squaring numbers we want, not 100 numbers. How many natural numbers if we take, we get 100. Let's see that. 5 square, 5 into 5, 25, and 6 square equal to 6 into 6 equal to 36. 36. I'm rubbing this. Containing it here. 7 square equal to 7 into 7 equal to 7 sevens of 49. 8 square equal to 8 into 8 equal to 8 is a 64. 9 square equal to 9 into 9 equal to 81. And 10 square equal to 10 into 10 equal to 100. So end point what we have here? 100. So to stop 100. 100 squaring number is 10 square. 10 square. So 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, 4 square and 5 square and 6 square. So this is all what? 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, 5 square. And this is all what? This is the form of n square, no? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These all are natural numbers. 1 to 10. These are all what? Natural numbers. That natural numbers denoted by n square. N. And squaring is same in all natural numbers. No squaring. Squaring is power up to is all same to all natural number. That's why n square. That means if you put 1 in place of n natural number, 1 square. If you get to 2, 2 square. 3, 3 square. Apply the 4, 4 square. Apply the 5 in place of n, 5 square. If you get 6, 6 square. 7, 7 square. 8, 8 square. 9, 9 square. 10, 10 square. So that means 1 to 10, these all are natural numbers. Natural numbers denoted by n, and powers are same to all natural number, so I put n square. So only n value na 1, 2, 3, 10 orgu substitute maartha hodre namge 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, 4 square, 10 square baruthe. And n set kottidara, what the set given, what are the elements are given in the set, that will be get 1, 4, 9 up to 100, right? And this is what this small n is belongs to standard notation n, right? So write this one in set builder method. Oh, this one, let's write these all in set builder method by using these all set. Give any name to set A equal to set x such that x that equal to n square. Why n square? The given set elements are denoted by x or t. So what are the elements are there in x elements? N square. Artha idya? Nane already explained. I already explained. What are the elements are there in the sets? That elements are denoted by small alphabet letters x. In x, there are natural numbers 1 to 10, squaring natural numbers, square of natural numbers there. And this n is belongs to standard notation n. And they given limited point 1 to 100. So this n lies between 1 to 10. Is it na? 1 to 10. That's why I write here 1 less than or equal to small n less than or equal to 10. 10. This is the set builder method. Set builder method. Take 5th May. 4th May is over now. Let's take 5th May. Let's see what are the problems. Examples are there in that. 5th May. List all the elements of the following sets. List all the elements of the following sets. That first one. A equal to set name A equal to X such that X is an add natural numbers. Add natural numbers. Add natural numbers. So this is the form of single common property. That means it is a set builder method set, right? So this set, what the property is there, by using that we should write that in the form of elements wise, in the form of elements wise. So what the property is given? X and X. Why we take X? I already know what are the elements are there in the sets. That the elements are denoted by small alphabet letter X, T, any alphabet letter you should take. But what alphabet letter we take, in that there are some elements. What are the given elements are there? That is included in X. Okay. So this X, what is this X? Is a add natural number. So this X contains add natural number elements. Besa sankhyagalanna ee X anno set alli, X alli add natural numbers irutte, andre besa sankhyagalu irutte. Which are that? X contain which add natural numbers are contained? Let's write that. There is no end point to here. So this is unlimited, X contains unlimited add natural numbers. So let's see what are the elements. Add natural numbers, besa sankhyagalu, which are that? So X contain add natural number, that add natural numbers are besa sankhyagalu 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 30, etc. There are unlimited add natural numbers contained in X, and that set name denoted by capital alphabet letter. So N property wise ali kottidaro adana elements format ali baribekante. That's the they asking the question. So this is the answer for this. So X is an add natural number. That add natural numbers are 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 12, 30, etc. Right? This is the add natural numbers. Understood, na? Is there any doubt in this? Let's take another problem. X is an integer. And there is condition minus 1 by 2 less than X is less than 9 by 2. Minus 1 by 2 is less than X less than 9 by 2. So here they given limited points. So here X is an integer. Integer means what? It includes positive natural number, 0, and negative natural numbers. X integers contain negative natural number, positive natural number, and also including 0. Right? So what are that? So that elements, integer elements, starting from X means what the X element, X contains the elements minus 1 by 2, minus 1 by 2 after, and 9 by 2 before. What are the elements are there? That elements are the X elements. That elements are the X elements. Okay, that means what is the condition means here 1 by 2 less than X less than 9 by 2. So what is this meaning means? Minus 1 by 2 is less than X. What are the X value? X elements are there. That elements are higher than minus 1 by 2. What are the elements are there in X? That elements are higher than of minus 1 by 2. That means minus 1 by 2 is the lowest value than x. So, andre x value now minus 1 by 2 gina highest values yavyavad barato adu togobeku. So, minus 1 by 2 annodu x value gina kadime agide, lower value agirodrinda x value na minus 1 by 2 gina highest values yavad barato adu togobeku. Yavad barate minus 1 by 2 equal to minus 0.5 and this 9 by 2 equal to 4.5. So, 9 by 2, x is less than, so minus 1 by 2 is less than x, but x is less than 9 by 2. X values, x elements are the lowest value, lowest elements of that 9 by 2. 9 by 2 gina x elements, x values, so kadime irbeku. Andre, we should take minus 1 by 2 after numbers, 9 by 2 before numbers. What are the numbers? What are the elements are there? That is the solution of this integer. Okay. So, that means minus 0.5 to 4.5 middleli. 0.5 aad mele a number barate. 4 halinda togondu 4.5 olagade estu numbers baruto ad togobeku. Let's see which, what are that. So that means minus 0.5 less than x less than 4.5. We should take in the middle of 0.5 to 4.5. So minus 0.5 after element is 0. 0 after 1. 1 after 2. 2 after 3. 3 after 4, 4 after 5, we can't take 5 because last ending number is 4.5. They mentioned x values is should be less than 9 by 2 like that. For that 4.5 before numbers we should take here. That means we stop to 4. So this is the end point and this is the elements of the given sets. Minus 0.5 gina IS numbers yavad barato adu togondu allinda togondu okta numbers 4.5 olugade yav numbers barato adu togobeku because x values lies between minus 0.5 to 4.5. That means x value should be a lower highest value than 0.5 and lowest value than 4.5. This is the answer. Next example, set C equal to x such that x is an integer, and x square is less than or equal to 4. X such that x is an integer, and comma x square is less than or equal to 4. So here also they give x value is an integers. Already told integers means it integers contains both negative value, positive value and 0. Right. So here using this condition x square less than or equal to 4. What is the meaning of this condition is x value, what the values, what the elements, what the numbers we take in the place of x, that value should be, it should be less than 4 or equal to 4. So x elements, x values en togothivo adu 4 gina kadime irbeku athava 4 ge equal irbeke vartu 4 ga highest values barbaru. So it, the limit value is up to 4. So here we should take x values means the if we take x values, the if we take in the place of x values, what the values we take, if we that if we squaring that, that value should be, it should be less than 4 or equal to 4. Less 4 gina kadime irbeku athava yen numbers x values togothivo adanna squaring madidaga 4 gina kadime irbeku athava equal 4 ge equal agirbeke vortu 4 gina jaasti barbardu. So illi limited varu elli varugu andre 4 varugu x values na squaring madidaga up to 4 varugu ಬರ್ಬೇಕೆ ಹೊರತು ಅದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ನ ತಗೋಬಾರ್ದು, ಅದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ನ ತಗೋಬಾರ್ದು, ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು ಅನ್ನೋ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಇದು. ಸೊ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಲೆಸ್ ದೆನ್ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 4, ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ 4 ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 4 ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಇಯರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ದ, ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಟೇಕ್ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅನ್ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್, ನೋ ಇಯರ್ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಬೋತ್ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ, ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಅಂಡ್ ಜೀರೋ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. For that, in the place of x square, first I will take natural number negative integers, that is minus 1. Squaring this, what the value will we get? Minus into, so minus 1 square means minus 1 into minus 1, right? Andre minus 1 anadu 2 times ide, there are minus 1 2 times. So minus 1 into minus 1. That equal to minus into minus plus. So first we learn the signs. So that is plus into plus. I will write here. Plus into plus equal to plus. Minus into plus, that equal to minus. Plus into minus, that equal to minus. Minus into minus equal to plus. If we multiply 2 minus, we get positive. So that means, according to that, minus into minus plus. Plus, okay? The signs are very important. Minus into minus plus. 1 into 1, 1 ones are 1. So 1. Now we get first natural number negative integer, that value is plus 1. If we squaring that, we get positive 1. It should be less than or equal to 4. Yes, 4 gina kadime ide, 1 anadu 4 gina kadime ide. 1 is the lowest value than 4. That means this condition is okay. Next number is minus 2 square. So minus 2 into minus 2, that equal to minus into minus plus 2 to the 4. 4 is less than or equal to 4. 4 is not lowest value than 4. E less than anodu satisfy agala, but equal ide alva, this equal is satisfied to 4. That means 4 is the equal number of 4. That means you should take 4 ಗೆ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ತಗೋಬಹುದು, ಇದ್ವಾ 4 ಗಿನ ಲೋಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ತಗೊಂಡ್ಬೋದೆ ಹೊರತು 4 ಗಿನ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ತಗೋಬಾರ್ದು. ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಇಯರ್ ಐ ಲೋಯರ್ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ದೆನ್ 4. ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಲೋಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ದೆನ್ 4, ಲೋ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ದೆನ್ 4. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 3 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್. ಮೈನಸ್ 3 ಇಂಟು ಮೈನಸ್ 3, ಮೈನಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3, 3 ಇಸ್ 9. 9 is not less than or equal to 4. 9 is greater than 4. 9 is highest than 4. Highest number than 4. So that means this is wrong. This is not take. We stop to here. Up to here. So we don't take minus 3 square. Minus 3 square. So negative value is over. So we stop to minus 2 only to get to satisfy this condition. So next is 0 square. 0 into 0 equal to negative integers admele next baradu 0 alva. 0 admele baradu positive integer. 0, yes, 0 is less than or equal to 4. This is also satisfied. Next, plus 1 square. 1 into 1 equal to 1. 1 is also satisfied this condition because 1 is less than 4. 1 is the lowest value than 4. This is also okay. Next, 2 square equal to 2 into 2, that equal to 2 to the 4. 4 is not less than 4, but 4 is equal to 4. This is also satisfied this condition. So if we take 3 square, next number, we get 3 into 3, that equal to 3, 3 is 9, is less than or equal to 4. This is not satisfied because 9 is not a less than 4. 9 is a greater than 4. 9 is highest value than 4. So that means we don't take 3 square, we stop to positive 2. So what are the elements we take here? Then we write the elements or set C equal to therefore set C equal to what are the element satisfied values? Minus 1, minus 2, 0, 1, 2. 3 satisfy agodilla because 9 barutte. 9 is the highest value than 4. That means this condition is not satisfied. So we don't take 3. We stop to 2. So here x is an integer. This integer starting from minus 1 to ending from positive 2. Plus 2. Understood na this one? How to take using this condition? How to find out the values by using this condition? Fourth one. What is there in fourth? Set D equal to